These sheep are owned by Mr. Russell Shawcross from Lockington. Hind leg is now completed and we'll be taking the top knot off the sheep prior to opening it up the neck. We'll clean the inside of the brisket prior to doing it. Moving around to lay it on its back to do the long blow. Thank you very, very much, Noel. The principal of shearing contractor will be the next sheep. Thank you very much, Clinton.